There's a question by Faizan, Kuwait. My question is, will we get the same thawab of reading Quran whether we read in English or Arabic, since I cannot read Arabic fluently? A beloved Prophet ﷺ said that every letter you recite of the Quran, you get thawab. And Allah is not one letter. It is Alif is a letter, Lam is a letter, Ha is a letter. You get 10 hasanat, that is thawab. So for every letter you recite of the Quran, you get 10 blessings. As far as this blessing is concerned, surely it's only when you recite the Quran in Arabic, not when you read the translation. But naturally, when you read the translation, you'll get thawab, but not the same at all as you get in Arabic. The thawab that you get for reading in Arabic is multiple times more than reading the translation. But point to be noted is that one is thawab for reading the Quran, the other is thawab for implementing the Quran. If you read Arabic and you don't understand Arabic, how can you implement on the message of the Quran? Whereas if you read in English or Urdu or Bangla, the language you understand the best, you may get a minute, a small percentage of sawab for reading it. But if you implement on the message, you will get multiple times more sawab. So reading sawab is one thing in which you get more in Arabic, but implementing is one thing. If you read the Quran with translation and you implement on the message that you abstain from the things which are haram and do the things which are commanded by Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, surely the thawab is multiple times more even than reading in Arabic. So the best I would say is that if you don't understand Arabic as a language, the best is you read the Arabic Quran in Arabic and also read the translation. It is the best. You're killing two birds with one stone, so that you get the thawab for reading also, and you also get the thawab for implementing the message of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala.